least I can keep track of things.
At every moment, the demon is funneling its energy through you, weakening you, until you are unable to resist. Identifying a demonic entity is a delicate balance. The further you are from possession, the more time you have. The closer you are, the more the demon will make itself known, allowing you the information to guess its name and the body it's bound to. The only way I've found to tell how far along a possession is on your own is to scribble on a piece of paper. Don't think about it. Just scribble. Look carefully. If you notice anything strange, it's starting to take hold. There's a notepad and a pencil on the desk in the front room. Checking from time to time can give an idea of how long you might have. The Night Shift Database, a computer program combining all my findings into one reference point. The database contains all the information on the process of expulsion, the tools used, and most importantly, all the markings of the known demonic names. If you ever forget what to do, replay these tapes or look it up in the database. The collection of demonic names is the most crucial piece to the puzzle. You will need this information. My ID card is in my personal belongings drawer. On the back is the passcode to access it. Use it.
There we go. Thank you.
banish a demon to hell, it must be bound to its chosen body and burned. The three objects in this cabinet are your tools. First, the clay tablet in the center is called a mark. Placing the smaller pieces in the correct configuration will spell the demon's name. Second, the bottles on the top shelf are a special reagent that will react to the mark. Add a bottle to the embalming mixture during the process. When the mark is placed on the correct body with the reagent inside, it will force the demon to become bound to it. Pay attention to signs that you have chosen correctly. They can be obvious or extremely subtle. Once you are certain the demon is bound to its vessel, burn it. Finally, the pieces of paper on the right are called letting strips. It must inscribe the sigils of its name in our world to begin the evocation. You will need to uncover these sigils to use them. Hold a letting strip up while wandering the mortuary. If it begins to smolder and burn, you're close. When the paper combusts, the sigil has been revealed somewhere in that area. They can be anywhere. So look on walls, under objects, inside furniture. Anywhere. The demon will inscribe its sigils over time to try and hide them, so check regularly. Once you uncover the sigils, use the night shift database to decide which demon you're dealing with, and use that knowledge to create the mark. The steps are simple. Add the reagent to the embalming mixture. Uncover the sigils. Build the mark and place it on the body. Then, when you're certain, burn it in the retort.
There we go. Alright. Thank you.
I've already died, Dee.
There we go.
Oh.
right. There we go. There we go. All right. Thank you. There we go.
Hello? I need to report a missing person. Sorry. Her name's Rebecca Owens. She's 14. She has a drug problem.
So I have that race. So we
should... I don't know. She was here, at the house.
Slit your wrist.
I understand that. I need you to check them. All right. I'll keep an eye out. Thank you.
No.
Oh my god. Fuck. Okay, baby, don't worry.
It's okay.
I'll get you out of here.
The police are just right up there. I'm coming back. I'm coming right back.
Hey! I found her! Down here!
Alright.
Thank you.
There we go. There we go. All right. Thank you. There
Rebecca,
we go.
Come down here. Rebecca, come down here.
So, little Raymond thinks he found a replacement. Another sacrifice to save his fucking skin!
Thank you.
All right.
Morning. It's nice not to be the one down there for a change.
Raymond?
I suppose a first name basis is in order.
Did I make it? Is it over?
For now. It's never really over. You've come a long way. It's a lot to learn.
I'm so glad I'm here.
I know it's disorienting. You'll get used to it. You should head home and get some rest. Every night can be different.
I think I'm fine.
Are you sure? You seem out of it.
Oh, I've just been waiting for so, so long.
What? What are you... Oh, no. You didn't use the mark. Rebecca!
Rebecca's not here, you fucking idiot!
I will consume. Worthless soul, watch your foolish spoil, and drink it as nuts from your pitiful frame!
Fine.